Tory Lanez is facing 22 years in prison, and his family is outraged, and Kim Kardashian thinks the fourth time may be a charm. So we gotta ask,